So let's talk about what you imagine and envisage when you think of exciting V Festival coverage. Probably an opulent backstage area, loads of nice loos and stuff.
Who on earth thinks that? Someone who's never been to the V Festival.
Actually, that's what our, it's not our work environment looks like. Porter cabin.
It's quite modest, isn't it?
It's underwhelming. It's underwhelming. Mm.
The cool thing is, though, that you know, throughout the day, this whole area will be transformed by the level of guest we get. You know, in this area, you can expect to see Drew Barrymore, you know, Professor Green. I'm out. Who else is here?
I don't know.
Lots of other really cool people, and they will make it glamorous. Because as it is just now, it's not popping for me.
Okay, bye.